when people decided I was wicked and evil and conniving and not a good person. That was the one that I couldn't really bounce back from because my whole life was centered around it. Hashtag Taylor Swift is over party was the number one trend on Twitter worldwide. Do you know how many people have to be tweeting that they hate you for that to happen?
We're people who got into this line of work because we wanted people to like us, because we were intrinsically insecure, because we liked the sound of people clapping because it made us forget about how much we feel like we're not good enough. And I've been doing this for 15 years and I'm tired of it. I'm just tired of the... Just feels like it's more than music now at this point. And just most days I'm like, okay. But then sometimes I'm just like... It just gets loud sometimes.
When people fall out of love with you, there's nothing you can do to make them change their mind. They just don't love you anymore. I just wanted to disappear. Nobody physically saw me for a year. And that was what I thought they wanted.